Hey guys, Wet Movie One back here again, and it's time to go hoard up. Are you guys ready? You know I am, baby. Right now I'm rolling strong with the crew right now. I got Fluffy.
What?
I got Leo, the video game guy. Right.
Steve Austin.
What the hell's wrong with this guy? But right now we're over here at Fry's. We're about to go in there for, you know, New Release Tuesday to see what the hell came out today, because I'm still in San Diego, rolling with the homies.
Yeah,
we're back on Blu-ray, came out this week, and that's...
I got that on Super Nintendo.
Yeah, no, but that's what I'm on the mission to find today in this Hoarding Up video. So guys, let's get the hell up in there.
I'm on a mission to find blank check. You guys got blank check? I need a blank check.
I need a fucking blank check, too.
I need some weed.
Alright guys, made it in the Fry's right now. It's a different Fry's that I've ever been into. This is one of the Fry's that's not themed or anything like that. Like all the other ones, like my older one is Alice in Wonderland and everything. This one's just a regular Fry's. Finally found the DVDs and Blu-rays, so head on off over there, see what they got. Alright, made it on over to the movie section right now and looking at different Blu-rays and things. And it doesn't look like Fry's over here has a new release section anymore. But they have this cool 25th anniversary edition Home Alone tin set, or paint can set, which I've seen a couple times in stores and looks really cool. But over here it's like, you know, almost $60. I can't drop a coin on something like that, man. And it looks like no one's buying these Jurassic Park tins over here. They just have like tons and tons of them. Limited edition, my butt. And the same thing goes for all these Star Wars steelbooks, like limited editions. Or whatever they are, they're like everywhere, like all these different rows of them. Don't get me wrong, I love the Star Wars movies, and these steelbooks are amazing. But like, look, limited edition, look how many they have here, and they're not going anywhere. What are you guys talking about over here?
I'm trying to get,
you know what?
You don't want to know.
What's going on? What, are these guys doing something?
Exclusive. Basically, I'm trying to get this guy to loan me a little bit of cash for just a few days.
A few days, what, to go to Tijuana to get some 50-year-old hookers like he got the other night?
Exactly.
Don't get jealous.
No.
Oh, gee, yeah, it is. Smoke weed every day. All right, guys, we're still in Fry's right now, and Fluffy and Leo, the video game guy, are going crazy over this new PlayStation 4 that just came out that has, like, Vader, you know, on the thing, because the new Battlefront Star Wars game, you know, came out on a PS4, and Leo's nuts. He's like, God damn it, do I have enough in my account? I don't know what I gotta do. Like,
maybe I could just borrow the money from Wet Movie One. He could handle it, right?
How much do you need?
Like $400.
$400? Oh!
What do you think about that? It's not that
yet.
Much. I'll pay you back in 5 days.
5 days?
Yeah.
How the hell you can make that money in 5 days?
That's how I roll, man. I'm Leo, the video game guy.
$400, my ass. We're off to the next location. All right, guys, we just got out of Fry's right now and everything. Leo got this little thing.
Yeah, I got some CDs and stuff.
This little thing right here. I ended up picking up one thing over here. Here, hold this thing, Fluffy. I just had to get it, man, because they're making such a big deal about it, like it's going to be a collector's item. I just had to, you know, get it, man. I got the PlayStation 4 Darth Vader, you know, special edition right here, man. Man, you know I'm fucking joking right now. You know, this is all like Fluffy and Leo shit right here. But like, god damn, this thing's like, what, $400? You guys are nuts out of your mind. Look at this receipt right here, man. Oh, Jesus Christ, $431. What the hell's wrong with you guys?
I don't know what he's thinking.
Oh, man, my god.
That's not bad, right? That's not bad.
No, it's not bad, but let's go off to the next place, finally. And hopefully...
I'm broke!
Alright, guys, we finally made it on over to the next location. These guys went nuts in the last place, but our next place is the Beast, baby, Best Buy. So let's go on in there, and hopefully they have We're Back and not something super expensive that Fluffy has to buy Leo. Oh, Jesus Christ. So let's go on in. All right, Fluff Man, we're in Best Buy right now. Man of Uncle came out on Blu-ray and DVD today, which I'll have a review of this weekend in my update.
Have you seen it already?
Yeah, I'll talk about it in my video. But I heard you were looking for this earlier, the 3D one, which came out a week or two ago.
Sweet.
But this is not a 3D one, but it has a cool cover, and I'm sure Leo, the video game guy over there, would want this, right? Slip cover.
Ooh.
Look at that. It's like changes from Arnold to the
lenticular.
Oh yeah.
Ooh.
Guys, I believe this came out today, but I'm not quite sure, but like this is like the complete Hobbit trilogy, the extended editions all in one set, kind of like the Lord of the Rings has. Like I really want this one, but I have all the other editions of them separately on Blu-ray.
Check this one out, man. There's a 15 disc. Oh, that's the DVD.
Yeah, that's the DVD version of the same thing here. And this is only $59.99. Do you think Fluffy will buy this for me? Hey Fluffy, this is only $59.99. I don't have the cash on me. Do you think you can use your credit card and I'll pay you in like 5 days? Oh man, guys, it doesn't look like there's a lot of stuff that came out this week, you know, new release-wise, and I can't find We're Back, a Dinosaur Story yet, but hopefully at Target or, you know, Walmart, I'll find it, but who knows. Off to the next place.
Terminator.
All right, everyone, we just got out of Best Buy right now. We just came out of this yogurt shop also. Paradise Yogurt, right? Yeah, Paradise Yogurt. I got this big thing of a chocolate fudge brownie yogurt, which is 8 calories per ounce, and it was like 16 ounces and everything.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. What did you get, man?
I don't know what I got, but it's,
fluffy goodness?
Yummy.
Yeah. Leo, this bitch. You're gonna give us attitude after Fluffy buys you a fucking PlayStation, motherfucker?
Ah, you're right. Okay. This bitch. So, this here.
Yeah, yeah.
This is a delicious, I don't even know, the cherries and bananas. Frozen yogurt.
Yeah, yeah.
Something good, man.
No, this is pretty good, man. I'm so used to eating the Menchie's one, but, you know, Fluffy said this is like close to like 200, 300 calories.
Yeah, like 150.
All right, guys, we've finally done eating the yogurt and everything. We're over here at this weird mall, which has the Walmart inside there. Do you think they have a special edition PlayStation 4 with the fucking Stormtrooper on it? Because I want that one.
We're going to get that one for you. If we find it, it's yours.
Okay, cool. Thanks, Fluffy. Uh-huh. All right, guys, we made it on over to Walmart. Let's take a look at some of the new releases that came out today or whatever they have here. Of course, they have the Men of Uncle right over here. Damn stoner. And they also have the new Jeff Dunham special. I'm not sure if this was this week or last week, but they also have these two new Hallmark Channel Christmas specials that came out. Tis the Season for Love and the Ice Sculpture Christmas, which I'll have reviews for in my update this weekend. I'm not gonna lie, I kind of really like these ones. And also, We Are Your Friends came out on DVD also today. But hopefully they have the fucking We're Back one I want, man. Wait a minute, what's this? I think I see something over here. Oh, baby. They got We're Back, a Dinosaur Story right here. They got a whole bunch of them. Fluffy, can you buy all of them for me?
Sure.
Thank you.
All right, guys. We got what we came for. We got Candyland for $4.92. Oh. And I'm picking up a Justin Bieber album. I'm going to buy one for the Wet Movie 1. We got him the Justin Bieber.
Yeah, you got to at least give me that album since Fluffy got you that PlayStation. What a bitch.
The Biebs.
All right, boys. We're heading out of Walmart right now. But next stop, Leo's house. He's a video game seller, movie seller, so I'm gonna be heading on over to his house and to see if I can find any movies, Blu-rays, DVDs, and buy them off him or something for dirt cheap, the Wet Movie discount, baby. Maybe free. All right, guys, we just left Walmart and everything. I'm over here at Leo, the video game guy's house, and he has DVDs and Blu-rays for sale right here. Look at this stuff, man. Look at all this. He says he has, you know, the TV show seasons are $3 a piece. He has like boxes and boxes of stuff over here that he sells at the swap meets. He has the DVDs over here. Look at all this stuff that he has right here, man. He has like the Kiss Volume 2 anthology. And right now I'm just like taking a look through his Blu-rays that he has for sale, the $3 ones, or, you know, buy, you know, just a handful for free or something because I got the Wet Movie discount. And just looking through some of these, and he has like some weird shit in here too. Like, I don't even know what the hell this is. Where is it? I just saw it a second ago. Where'd it go? I just saw it. What the hell is that? The Littlest Angel. Never seen that in my life, dude, in any store. No, I don't want that. I don't even know what the fuck it is. All right, guys. Sad to say, I didn't find anything over here at Leo's house. He has a lot of stuff that I already have or really, you know, kind of don't need at the moment. But look at what Leo hoarded up on today in this video, man. He got, like, two rap CDs over here with, like, was that Snoop Dogg or something like that?
The Eastsiders.
The Eastsiders and the new, like, a new Snoop Dogg. And that's just not new, is it? This is
no,
an older one. Yeah, and he also got, like, the Terminator slipcover one. The Daniel Craig Steelbook, the Rocky collection, and he got this big old bad boy right there. Look at you, man. You hoarded up like a crazy, crazy fiend right there, bro. Oh, you got, did you buy that too?
Some motherfucking roll.
It's always cool hanging out with you, Leo. We'll see you on the next one. Make sure you guys check out his channel, link down below. All right, guys, we left Leo's house. I was gonna go on over to Fluffy's to film the end of this video, but we're in this gas station right now to show you guys what we hoarded up on today for this video. So Fluffy, you go first, man. What did you get?
First of all, the essentials.
So, shit, you got four 211s just right here.
This is the emergency, just in case.
Four?
Just in case.
Dude, you had like seven since I've been out here, not including these. You're nuts, man. So what else did you get?
We went over to the book off store and I scored the 4-pack of Tremors for $5.
Nice.
Scored.
Even though I told him you'd get them all for $10 on
Beat
like
Street for $12, which is actually a $23 movie.
Nice.
And then this one for $3.50, I picked it up because I haven't seen it yet. Open Windows.
Yes, it's decent.
With Elijah Woods.
Yeah.
And then this one was recommended by Wet Movie One himself, which I have seen this before, but it's been a long time.
Yeah, and it was $2.
Sealed.
Yeah.
And then we went over to Best Buy, and I picked up this bad boy. Had to get it.
Yeah, you were talking about it since I've been out here. You wanted a 3D one.
I had some points over at Best Buy, and I ended up only spending $21.
That's what I'm talking about.
But the last thing that I got, I don't know where it came from, but I found it at the bottom of the bag, is this game called Aero Fighters for the Super Nintendo.
Yeah.
I just looked online. This game sells for over $500.
Yeah. And Leo, and Leo just gave it to you.
Leo's got a copy himself, too.
No, actually, you want to tell people what happened, what's going on, or no?
Yeah, all right. I was.
Because, like, in this video, you fucking straight up bought him that PlayStation 4.
I didn't buy him a PlayStation 4.
He gave you this game in trade of that.
Did I?
I don't know, man.
Thanks, Leo.
Yeah, thanks, Leo. All I picked up today was the one I was looking for. Was We're Back, a Dinosaur Story at Walmart. It was $7.88. It rung up $10, but I'm like, it was $7.88 upstairs because there was two sections. One that said $10 and one that said $7.88 up there. And you know, I said, hey, it says $7.88, and because I don't know what the hell, and I got it for $7.88. So boom, that's what
Bam.
I got, guys. Thank you.
For you guys that say he doesn't buy anything. I saw it.
I got one thing. No, but I oh, Jesus. But guys, thank you guys so much for watching this Hoarding Up video today. Sub to Fluffy Man if you guys haven't already. Definitely check out Leo the Video Game Guy's channel over the link down below.
Yeah.
Super, super, super cool guy.
Mm-hmm.
So me and Fluffy.
Always smells nice.
Jesus Christ, the weed, man. The weed smell is atrocious. But, you know, we'll see you guys all next time.